We need massive restructuring in international trade, both in terms of contents and geopolitics. So I'm afraid that current military threats, risks, security risks have to be addressed by very, very significant change in geopolitical relations and international trade.